guys, hey, so I've been in the car for a very, very long time.
Yeah.
And I'm still making my way there. Anyway, I'm on my way to Tennessee. I mentioned that in my last video, if any of you guys watched. And sorry if I'm really not looking at the camera because my eyes are just killing me right now because the air's blowing on me, but I'm so hot that I want the air to blow on me, but it really hurts my eyes. And it's a difficult situation because I think I'm just tired of sitting in a car for so long. But 7 hours? We've been on the road for 7 hours. We got about 3 more to go, which is not bad, but still. We woke up at what, 5?
Quarter till.
Well, woke up 4:45 this morning.
And 15 minutes is precious.
Yes, yeah. And yeah, I could use that extra 15 minutes of sleep. So, for any of you who don't know, I'm on my way to Tennessee. My sister friend is graduating from high school. Yay, nay, nay. I'm so happy for you. You guys will see them, well, here in just a very quick second because I'm not going to be vlogging here long because honestly, I'm just really bored and I have nothing to say. Actually, no, I'm bored, so I could say a lot, but I would bore you. So, with that all being said, I'm gonna go because we both really have to go to the restroom and we're gonna find an exit to go to, but I thought I'd say hi and just, you know, let you know that we're just on the road. And yeah, and this traffic is just killing us. Okay, I'm gonna go because I'm bored. Bye! What are we doing?
We're gonna take a shake!
Officially in Tennessee. I told you guys would see them like literally in a second, and you saw them in a second. And that's how we danced to Prom by Ariana Grande. Hey, this is Reagan. This is Raven. This is Renee. This gorgeous girl right here is the reason why I'm here right now. Sorry I'm talking so loud. Anyway, she's graduating from high school.
Graduating.
And we're down here celebrating her because she's awesome.
All grown up.
I'm gonna make a confession right now, and if you're mad about this, I'm so sorry, don't be mad about this. Truth is, I'm not gonna vlog that much while I'm here because I really never get to see them and I love them so much, and I just wanna spend my time with them without having to bring you guys everywhere. Is that so mean of me to say?
No, just a little bit.
Suck it up!
Raven says it's not mean, Renee says it's a little bit mean. You Raven guys can decide. Comment below, who do you agree with? Do you agree with Raven that it's not mean, or do you agree with Renee that it's kind of a little bit mean? Reagan, what do you think?
Suck it up.
Or are you gonna agree with Reagan and just
decide
to suck it up yourself?
Oh, dang it, I should have been the wrong way.
I wanna know, this isn't on me, it's on them now. So who do you agree with? I don't know why it would be on them. I'm gonna go, we're gonna go get a Steak and Shake because we like Steak and Shake and I never go here. And Reagan is driving me. I've never been with Reagan before.
I'm gonna wait. I'm sorry.
I don't think we can make it. Are we gonna make it? Good job, Reagan.
That's okay. I'll go up here.
I actually almost killed Reagan.
I almost killed Reagan once, guys. I know, but she got her license. This is such a weird moment right now.
And now she's gonna almost kill me.
I wiped out my blinker.
Patience, buddy, it helps.
So, sorry we all talk at the same time. If you can't hear me, I'm sorry. Anyway, I'm about to go. This isn't the end of this vlog, though, because...
Look at that stop sign. It's like not even
long. I don't even know what I'm saying. I love them so much.
Hi, it's Adair, and right now we are outside about to go to Walmart. Hey, it's going to be so much fun, guys.
I never knew I saw
it. It's going to be so much fun, guys. Okay, guys. So, I sound just like you, though. Okay, guys. So,
there you go.
You're not even showing your face half the time. Okay, guys. Okay, guys, so we're about to go to Walmart and and we're gonna have just so much time. Okay.
Goodness. I'm back. What I was gonna say was I have two more people to show you. This is my little sister. She's the diva of the group. See?
Oh my gosh.
And then this is my older sister, Rachel. We just picked her up from the airport. And before I end this vlog, I have to say, before when I said that I wasn't gonna vlog much here, I'm gonna vlog while I'm here. It's just not as much as I would as usual, because I'm just gonna, you know, spend some time with these cute people, just have fun. But it's just not, it's not, I forgot I was about to say something about Walmart. But anyway,
oh,
I'm still gonna, we are in Walmart, but I was gonna say something about Walmart.
Oh.
It's, I think, awesome. I was gonna say something about it's not a trip unless if you don't come to Walmart. Anyway, we're gonna get ice cream to go.
Oh, but guys, no, I want this.
Oh, yeah.
Oh my gosh, they have gelato. No.
It's gelato?
I can never even talk to you unless if I get away from this.
You had to leave.
I had to leave just to talk to you.
Oh, sorry.
I was kidding. Anyway, this is the end of the vlog today, guys. Yeah, hope you enjoyed. I promise I'm still gonna vlog, even though I said it really mean earlier. I'm gonna vlog.
Guys?
Is something funny, Risa? Something is funny right now. Bye, guys. I'm leaving. Hey, Risa, will you end this? Say some nice words to the viewers as we leave.
Vlog, but keep doing it.
I'm out.